I need a new car.
I don't have a car.
I don't have a car either.
You have a motorcycle, and you've got a girlfriend who's got an SUV.
Yeah, buddy. My motorcycle's being rented right now by AIGA.
Why? For a shoot or something?
There's a giant party conference thing happening tonight at Red Moon. And
is that why you were over there?
They're trying to build all these different stations that have something to do with the people that are being recognized, like Cards Against Humanity and all that stuff. And one of the guys from VSA Partners, Kurt, worked on all the motorcycle on Harley Davidson like branding stuff. And, like, we want a Harley. And my friend Val, who's like a chairman, is like, oh, you have a Harley? I'm like, oh, I got the Harley. I'll bring that thing.
It's not the Harley.
Oh, it's the Harley.
The Harley is the Knight. It's the Knight Rod.
Oh, you're Knight Rod.
That's your Knight Rod.
The Knight Rod is the bossest Harley.
Lord Squeak, what's up? Jaded, thanks for the host, man. You to bets. You to effing best. What up, Gearson?
I want to, like, take a picture of
what up, Move
Knight on? Rod and take a picture of your Harley and put it on in the chat room and see who, like, pick one.
Yeah, no, I'm into it, man. The freaking Knight Rod. It's called Knight Rod.
Because that's what your dick is.
Damn, you scare me. I'm alone, home, and someone claps. Oh, sorry, Glory Hole.
That's what you will get if you own this bike. Knight Rod.
Yeah, you will get some Knight Rod.
Glory Hole Gorilla.
That's a Knight Rod.
Yeah.
That's pretty boss.
Oh, it's like a V Rod, basically. Yeah,
yeah,
that's
same thing.
Sweet.
Yeah.
It's cute.
Whatever.
It's a cute motorcycle. Oh, shit.
That's, if I would get a Harley, if I'll tell you what, if I won the lottery or something, that's the bike I would get.
Buy a Knight Rod.
I get a big ass Knight Rod.
And then you go to the store and buy a Harley.
Yep. Sorry, Internet. Not being gross. We're being gross. Oh my god. Dude, so the Deadflip shirts came in, the remakes,
ones?
They're still screwed.
Jeez.
So I built a very detailed graphic and sent it to him, and we've been going back and forth.
Oh, like a paint chip with like the correct blue and the wrong blue? Like, this is your blue, this is the right blue.
Yeah.
What you need to do, and I know it sucks because part of this is like you don't want to have to deal with sending out t-shirts. You just want people to order the t-shirt and these guys deliver it.
Come on, Knight Rod.
No, whatever. That's for chumps. The Knight Rod's way boss looking.
This thing will jump on that bike, eat it, and shit
look
out.
Look at it.
An even better looking motorcycle.
No, your motorcycle looks like the motorcycle my grandpa had.
Yo, get ready.
This is the motorcycle I have.
I was literally talking about nothing for 10 minutes at the end of my broadcast. Oh, Jaded. What's up, Demented? Jaded, I clicked in to start watching you, and then I had to leave to go do some other stuff, so I didn't get to watch much. Splatoon. Irish Eyes, what up?
But yo, I know you don't want to do it, inside. But I think if you want to have... No, if you want the shirts to be correct, I think you have to have them made yourself.
It's
you've got to be in charge of shit.
It's very much true. But now, with all the problems that...
You talk to Nate Shivers. He does it.
Oh, he actually gave me his contact info already. I hear ding-dongs. Yeah, we got some ding-dongs. Yeah, I talked to Teespring. Oh, so now what's going to happen is people will have two misprinted Deadflip shirts, and then hopefully a correct one. Collector's items, folks.
Make your money on the internet.
So, for the price of one Deadflip t-shirt, they got three.
They got three.
That's value.
But for the price of one, they got three.
That's value.
Well, so far they only got two for the price of one.
Because Teespring is still making money on this.
Mm-hmm.
Cost them like 5 cents a shirt.
I'm sure it's nothing for them to... Oh, God, my back.
Guys, my
probably
back.
Probably one of those deals with like UPS or something too, where it's just like...
Everything's free.
Nothing to ship.
Bowling pins,
but
qualify
that. But everybody who I know have had t-shirts made, they've been messed up, so... It doesn't matter the company. It seems like...
It's hard.
What up, Internet? Good.
Flipper stick?
Flipperbutt just fell off.
No, it didn't.
All right, here we go. The Internet says, hi, Brads. Aw. Good evening, Pinheads, and welcome back to Dead Flip Pinball. Today is day four, but technically day two on Data East Simpsons.
Boo.
Boo indeed. We started this week off with Stern Stargazer, a game from 1980, and the sound sort of caputed on it, and we switched over to Daddy Simpsons from 1990. This game is a one-trick pony.
The ramp?
It's all the ramp. It's all the ramp. Player one, what's up, buddy? CJ, what's up? With them 9 viewers, dog, we're killing it. I ain't sweating. We'll get a few more. Eventually. I don't know. Brad Stark is here. Brad Smith is here.
Sponsored by Dr. Pepper.
Sponsored by Dr. Pepper. I'm Jack Danger. And I'm in love with your face. We are going to get a practice game in. I think Laura also might be coming, but I'm not sure.
Crystal is here.
But screw it. North Star, Crystal, what's up? Everybody's here.
Alright. Let's do the game.
You ready?
Yeah. Everyone knows I love this game.
Do you really though?
No.
I'm just saying it's all your fault because Stargazer is fixed. We're still playing this.
Yep. So. We could be playing Stargazer. Now we're playing freaking burritos or whatever the hell this game's called.
Burritos. Good luck. Oh, nice. This game has features.
Yeah, like draining. You can backhand the ramp, by the way. You can backhand the ramp. You can drain easily. Oh, you fridge.
Do that.
You son of a biscuit. Pinball effect. What is up, internet? I missed you guys. Oh, that was a weird shot. I looked away. The mayor of Indiana is standing there.
Every time.
Yep.
Oh my god. I'm going home.
Get ready to hit the. Oh. Chocolate! Ouch.
Big daddy.
With pee again? Come on, guys. Laura's always drinking that pee.
Butt shark. Remember butt shark?
We got the mayor, butt shark, and then there's Jack. Aw. Guys, I need a nickname. Sprinkles.
That was awesome. That's usually how my games go.
That's Simpsons for you, man.
I know.
Ain't my sharks. What? Encarnabra. Thanks for the follow, buddy. Body? I wasn't calling you body, I said buddy incorrectly.
You are body, sir.
Lord Squeak, what's up, man? We have the mayor of Indiana, the butt shark, Twix, and Danger.
I forget where butt shark came from, I just remember.
Danger and the butt shark!
Oh, I have 5 times the donuts!
So 5 times the donuts is nothing unless you got some dough.
Aww. Get some donuts.
Put in nuts.
Where are the donuts?
Super Trooper equals Jack.
Who you love?
I think I want to put a t-shirt on, but I got an invention birthday today.
Where are the donuts?
The end lanes are your bonus.
Oh,
got it.
But one of the shots at the ramp can give you 5x. Bonus, which is donuts.
So your bonus.
Donuts.
Your donuts is your bonus.
Yeah, your donuts are your bonus.
Whoa! Yay, it just jumped over everything.
Oh, that was a rocket ship.
Oh no, donuts.
Well, mama.
Those donuts were not worth a lot.
I'm so glad that Stern made
a better Simpsons.
Because
a better Simpsons, not the other Simpsons. The better.
Super
Simpsons.
Disappointed.
Arguably one of their best games.
I agree with that.
I'd argue that. I'd argue with that. I'll argue with you. Nailed it. Oh, wrong shot.
I'd go so far as say that I like that more than Lord of the Rings.
I wouldn't, but... I think Spider-Man's better, too. Yeah.
Come on,
but then I think we're talking... Samsons.
Dogs and cats are both dope. Okay. Cool conversation, guys.
Again.
Love you.
That's two.
You're fine. It only takes one ball, my friend.
Dogs can be your best friend, but cats kill stuff that you don't want in your house.
Yes, they do. Holy crap. We never see gross weird bugs in our house because we have an army of feline protectors. Why are you not there kicking them butts? Gonna need that rage meter tonight, Jack? I think we might be okay. As long as I can make that ramp shot over and over again, I'll feel fine.
You suck.
You suck.
What's it like to play this guy? I'm wondering. Asking for a friend.
Asking for a friend?
Yeah.
Did Nick tape back on the busted up Viagra target? No. It's still there. It's just half a target. Oh my god.
What's it like to flip this guy?
Alright, folks, so we have 11 tilts on this from one day of Simpsons.
Oh, really?
Yes. We got 11 tilts yesterday. Yesterday was the first day, yeah. Yesterday. Because this game. That's just it. That's the answer.
How many of them were rage tilts? I know I saw one rage tilt from Nick.
You're about to see. Thank you. You son of a. What happened?
It didn't explain itself very well.
No. It didn't say what it did. Alright. We gotta get them bowling pins. CJ Beck, what's cracking, my man? All the viewers are rolling in. Hello, internet. Thank you for coming. And thanks for hanging out. What? What? Because tilting on this machine does not punish you. Sup, bros? What's up, that darn chat?
Simpsons
Data East or Simpsons Pinball Party?
Pinball Party.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of working pinball parties here in Chicago.
There's generally hard to find. There's a lot of moving parts.
I don't like this at all.
The door was not very well made to begin with. So
it's 12.
Your mama! Look at the lid they put on this freaking coffee, internet. It's a freaking slurpy lid.
I like it. Alright, can I flip once?
Did anyone get the 3-ball multi jackpot yesterday? Crystal did, actually. Crystal was the only one to do that.
Can I flip just once? I did it!
3 strong, sexy guys bringing up Walking Dead because I never saw it. yeah. Does HQ still have a pinball party? It does, but it's missing the couch.
What?
Yes. So when you shoot up into where the couch should be, it just falls into the playfield. There is no locking.
There is no locking the ball.
Just flip all day. You're flipping, Brad. You're flipping.
I know.
Aw, you got excited. All right. I'm gonna write some names down. My back hurts. We got Brad.
I like this game. Let's keep doing that.
Got Jack.
Get out of there. Alright, back in.
Don't blame me.
I didn't. Something.
Baywatch. Can we stream a Baywatch or a South Park game?
We could definitely find a. I know where a Baywatch is.
Yeah. South Park probably knows. That's another one that's often screwed up on location.
Did you guys fix the broken tab from the 3-bank? Nah, we just left it. It still goes down.
Alright, I'm getting bored. Start shooting drop targets.
Still goes down. There you go, see? Now his multi-ball is ready.
If I don't want to. I got a lock.
This isn't live! Jaquan Killa!
Jaquan, hello from the past, in the future.
Not that it's gonna work.
This isn't live! No, we're not live.
It's roughly
we are not
30,
live.
30 seconds off live.
You were watching this from the future.
That shot doesn't even look like it's makeable.
Your mom. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like what you see, send me some fan art of me with a really
what is makeable?
Big butt.
What? I thought that was
with an extra butt.
Extra butt, yeah, sorry.
All right, where
already
am I
have a butt.
Oh, it's just a light bulb there.
Yeah,
this is undead? Say it, folks. We're not live. And we're not dead. Jaquan, aw, I love you too, buddy.
Try it, dude.
Try me, dude. Is that what you said?
He wins.
Try me, dude.
Wasn't this the practice game, though?
Cleppers. Oh, hey, Cleppers. Why don't you freaking call me sometime, dude? I'm pissed, man. Straight to voicemail every time I blow you up. If it wasn't live, wouldn't they be playing better?
Not on this game.
King,
this is some
GGW?
Of the best games I've seen on system.
Alright, that was the practice game. Screw that. Alright, are you guys ready?
Yeah. Now here comes the salt.
Here comes all the salt. The deadflip pin would have butts instead of buttons. Yeah, I would
press that.
Jaquan, what's up?
Would you actually have to press them or would you have to
squeeze
them?
Would you squeeze the butts and that would...
Guys,
are we playing in order of winning or just whatever?
Yeah, we're gonna play in order of winning.
I beat you, so.
Yeah, I know. I'm just random punisher. Balls. 1, 2, 3, my man.
Thanks for the follow, buddy.
Okay.
You random punisher.
And it does a little bounce off of the flippers. Yeah, the squeeze and flip.
Oh, I'm into that. Yo, how do we get them butt tons?
Butt tons.
Butt tons.
Oh, you bum.
You lousy bum.
No!
I want that mystery score, I think.
The buttons. Zero drop frames, baby. That's right, Internet. What do you got?
Not sure how that came back, but I'll take it.
How's that for a slap save?
Whoa!
Bada-ding! This game makes me miss my TNT. Aw, Tisk.
Balls.
Get your TNT, buddy. I want to play one. I've never played a TNT.
Me neither. You don't see those around a lot. You especially don't see those in people's collections.
Nope. Pinball Life, the guy who's usually in our chat.
Yeah.
Is a very beautiful TMNT. And I didn't realize that that game also has a mirrored back glass.
Yeah, this is like that era for Data East.
They're like, let BF splat! Take it to the splat with BF splat! It's like they spent more money on the back glass than on the pinball machine. Thanks for the follow, buddy.
Who do you love?
I love you. Krusty. Come on, man.
That's supposed to be Krusty? Oh my god.
Who do you love? Austin Powers also? Interesting.
No.
Be a split, you're in here?
Roller Keister Tycoon?
Ultra Shooter versus BF Splat. Fight. BF Splat wins.
Gosu Pancake.
Gosu Pancake. Stop stalking me,
oh,
Ultra.
He's talking about your butts, flipper buttons.
Gosu Pancake.
Oh, yeah.
King. GGWP. Good game, World Poker. Good game, Water Poison. Drooling what?
Penguin.
Drooling Penguin? That name though. That name though.
That name
though? That name though.
And JD Multime.
JD Multime. What's up, buddy? Thanks for the follow. I would follow you, but I believe that's restraining order territory. So, to get your million point shot, you have to spell millions by shooting the ramp.
Which is a lot of.
A million freaking times.
That's a lot of shots to spell to get.
It's a lot of work for a million, yes.
Yeah. It doesn't seem like it gives you a letter unless you shoot as a combo.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's try this. Fourth tab on the front page hype. Booyah Shaka. What's up, nerds? I love you.
Nerds!
If you want to be my best friend. You will hit follow, it's free to do, and I'll probably try to say your name out loud. You know, people like that crap, right? I don't know.
Hi, Internet. Welcome.
I was here weeks ago, but you only now followed? Come on, BF.
Yeah, that's some BS.
Come on, BF. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Brad Stark. BF, that's some BS.
From a BS to a BF.
From a BSer to a BFer. I've been here since the inception.
I've been here through 9 levels of inception.
What? This is a dream inside of a dream dream.
Yeah. It's a dream inside of
what?
A dream wrapped
up. Tom Bound? That sounds like a sound effect. It's like Tom Bound.
Tom Bound. Talking about Inception and pinball.
Hey,
what
I'm picky, but you guys
aren't. Stewie Pinball.
Oh, yeah. Pinball on your pinball.
Holy dinges! Dinges? Holy Dinges? Hola, Holy. Hello,
yeah,
Holy. Thanks for clicking the heart. Clicking my heart is what you're doing.
You did it a million times.
Nailed it. Here comes the drain. We got
8 seconds. Stay on the bowl. Come on, here you go. Four.
On the pressure.
Yay! Did it.
1 million smackarinos. Dear Internet, let's be pen pals. Signed, the asshole that just drained.
So
donate to kids. FX too nice.
So I will be.
You too nice, dog.
I will be happy if I get to flip. That's kind of.
Yo, always be flipping. ABF, man.
I've got ABS.
Automatic
brake system.
Brake system.
Or what's the one where I got a poo a lot?
Hijiki! Oh, that's Crohn's or something. No, you have auto butt. I don't know. Guys, what's that thing where you poop all the time? Pinball talk, right?
Just pinball stuff.
Who do you love?
I think we need a who do you love counter.
Who do you love? You've now heard who do you love? 37 times tonight. 38 times. Doritos. Ah, there you go, Drilling Penguin. IBS.
IBS, yeah.
The guy playing right now is my favorite pinballer. Aww.
Who said that?
Butt Shark?
Thank you, Butt Shark.
No, you're Butt Shark.
Damn it!
Nuclear power value.
Yeah.
I told you to come out here to Indiana and stream from my crib, yo. Demented, my man. Oh god. One shot.
Drain it.
Drainerino. Wait, why would you say drain it?
No. No.
Please hit it.
Nope.
Aw, oh, you blew it, man.
I blew it.
I never drink Duff.
It's Princess Cashmere time.
Princess Cashmere.
Internet, thank you for coming. And if you could click the follow button, I'd be super, super stoked on that. I'm Jack Danger. We do this Monday through Friday.
I just want to get the
PM
donut.
Central.
Or the
showcasing a new game every week.
The target right there. The bowling. I want a bowl.
Smoosh.
Bowling time.
Lock the ball, man.
Where's the bowl? A ball lock?
It's the one on the right.
Where?
The green habit trail.
Oh, okay. Can I backhand
it? I could backhand it. That flipper doesn't come up as fast.
Lock the ball, man! Ardeck, what's up, buddy? Long time.
I'll take it.
Feel like I'm a T.
I'll take it.
TS is keen. How do you say your name? Welcome to the league, brother. You're amazing.
Folks, can I get some flippers up for TSS, please? Holy crap. I love you. I'm in love with you. I am now writing your name on the inside of my underwear. Thank you so very much.
Flip.
Do those carry over from player to player or something?
Yeah, they clear per ball.
That's the worst. Oh.
Yeah, because otherwise they're stealable across players.
Yeah, we did turn that. The millions, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, forget that. That's, I'm not shooting that ramp 7 freaking 8.
I didn't think you wore undies. Aw. Adorbs. Oh, we got a close game going.
He goes command bro.
Command bro? I almost spit my whiskey coffee everywhere.
Your fancy brew.
Magic undies. Type exclamation point undies to see what I'm wearing today.
Don't do that.
Oops.
If nothing happens, you know what I'm wearing.
That's a dangerous shot.
Yeah, you don't want to shoot that.
Lock the pool,
man. I need
man.
That lock, apparently.
Yeah, the spinner. Yep. Dude, you wailed that.
This is cashmere. Let's do it.
Uh-oh, Zetron, I don't know why it deleted all your messages.
You tried to bust a name.
So why did it delete all of his stuff?
I don't know.
Isn't Brad playing the wrong ball? I hope not.
No, it was player one.
Yeah, no, he's player one.
Oh, because Butt Shark already ate them. Butt Shark doesn't eat underwear anymore, guys.
What?
I don't eat underwear.
Squin 3 Quin 3! Or Squimmy Quin. Thanks for the follow, buddy.
Music of Pee Squee?
Hey, your name.
Squim
Squee? Squim Squee?
Squim Squee?
That sucks.
We did not disable the ketchup. Zentron, why does Moobot hate you?
Huh? He's probably trying to close links.
He is, that's what it says. I'm just self-composed links. Yeah, how do we say your name?
Squee?
What up, Fed Dlip? What's up, Icemo?
Mo.
Whoa.
Is Jack overly tan or is Brad dead?
I've actually been sick for about a week, so I haven't been outside.
I think you might be talking about
Brad.
This Brad.
I
folks,
both
we have
I think I'm kind of failing, man.
Domain
I got a little
register
bit of the
guy,
farmer's
though.
Tan.
It's Simpsons time.
It's Simpsons.
It's a close game.
Here.
It's Simpsons time. 2-8, 2-9, 2-7.
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for Simpsons. It's Simpsons time. Ooh.
Get that double score.
Don't mind if I do.
What's double
you,
score?
It just
doubles
your freaking score.
Doubles your score. How do you get that? The mystery.
It's a mystery.
Son of a bitch.
You mean donate
things.
To kids.
Donate to kids.
Looking slick, JD. Aw, thanks for that, darn chat.
By the way, Donate to Kids is really taking off.
What do you mean?
I've been hearing people say it.
Where?
Well, Nate Shivers did it on his podcast.
Really?
Yeah.
YOLO. Guys.
Or something, and they said, Donate to Kids.
I love it.
Yeah.
Aw, guys. I'm a phenomenon. Something like a phenomenon, baby.
Phenomenon?
Love you. Stop.
Is that like the Muppets?
Muppets?
Ryu, what's up, buddy?
Oh, Tom. Man. Both new, this and Back to Future, those games are both terrible.
Roy Wills, good to see you, my man.
That was like, that was the golden age of pinball around that time, but those were two of the worst games to ever come out of Daddy East.
Played Attack from Mars last night and got Grand Champion with Rule the Universe? Hell yeah, Icemo. Aw, man.
Au jus sauce.
Au jus sauce. Ay, caramba. Trust in the bounce pass. The pop bumper caps are not original. They should be those tower caps.
Oh,
not
yeah,
on
we
this
know,
game.
We know.
Yeah, this game has the cooling tower caps.
This had
yeah.
cooling towers also?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought that was only on Pinball Party.
Nope. Yeah.
Rick, there is no enjoying this game. There is only tolerating this game. What? Lakeway. What's up, buddy? Thanks for the follow, man. Lakeway. Do you guys stream Masters of the Universe? Like, is there a He-Man pinball machine?
No.
I don't think so.
There is not.
Bradley, what's up? Relax, Wonko? Everyone's here. Wonko T-Sane, it's the Wonko T-Sane. You know what's really biting into a lot of our viewership is this freaking E3 stuff, which I was pumped about on day one. And now that it's day three, I just don't know.
Yeah, all the announcements are done, so it's. It is what it is.
Is that a real pinball or a fake
pinball? A fake one, I think.
Yeah, Glory Hole, I don't think there is a He-Man pinball machine.
If there was, we'd get it.
They have a new version.
Let's see if I can get it.
Star
Stark, there's a funky bunch. Don't blame me. Zentron, it's all good, dude. Rip E3, no kidding. More shots fired, man. Go tell E3 I said, get the hell off the internet.
This is my turf.
It's like, get a freaking pinball machine already, man. Play a real game. And by real, I mean tangible, physical. Subs are allowed to post links. Non-subs are not allowed to post links. And this is Brad's ball. Surprise, no Mortal Kombat pinball. You know what? I bet that was talked about a lot.
Yeah.
I bet that was talked about a whole lot.
But also remember that when the Mortal Kombat was coming out was about when pinball was at its height, but Mortal Kombat was very controversial for the violence at the time, and I don't know if that was
There's
really
a lot of people freaking out about that game.
They tried to keep pinball family-friendly, too, at about that time, so I don't think the two... But nowadays, no-brainer.
Yeah. Roy, yeah, I saw that Joe was trying to stream from Stern. It didn't work out that well. Thanks to my sabotages. Just kidding. I love you, Joe. Do you collect machines? We have 12 machines here. 11.
And then how many machines do you have at your house?
14.
I have 5.
Good grief. How many machines do I have in my house? A big fat zero.
How many machines do you own, Jack?
You know, what is ownership anyway?
It's buying your mom.
Yeah, that's right.
What is happening right now?
One of the slings could get goes nuts sometimes.
Wonko says I only have 7. Aw, RIP, Wonko. I guess that means we can't hang out anymore.
Oh, you son of a...
And tilt!
So he tried a death save,
and I almost succeeded.
And it almost worked.
I don't need death saves.
I was gonna lose anyway, so.
ZZ Top, what's up, man? We did get those scores out to Josh, and he's doing the math on the tournament. We've tilted 13 times, huh? Farts. Get a Simpsons Data Eats at the place I play League at, but we don't play it. Yeah, of course you don't play it, because why would you, man?
We have one at Logan for a while, too, and we played it. I have a house ball.
House ball? What's up, player?
Hey, man. Sometimes you just get the house ball.
Sometimes you get two.
Plunge for the win.
I ain't gonna plunge. I'm gonna do
Stark,
victory laps.
Stark, where the hell did you get 5 million points?
Victory laps.
Sprinkles.
Oh, you're going to Southern Fried, man? I'm jealous. Roy says that he played all the Dead East games in Holland. That's awesome. Relax. Yeah, we're going to Replay FX also.
We'll see you there.
We'll be signing people's socks.
Yeah, bring an official Deadflip t-shirt and we'll sign it for you.
We did a stream from Brad Stark's house.
We did.
From the desert.
Let's do one from Brad Smith's house.
I want to do that.
And Brad Smith lives in Indiana. I live in Roscoe Village.
It's like a 50-minute drive from, from here to my place.
If Demented had his way, the whole house would be filled with pins. Yeah. Oh, Roy, that's awesome, dude. Yeah, go to Replay, man. That'll be awesome. All right, lock up the other ball, quick. It's got to be...
I did.
Oh, you had them both.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You can shoot. If you can get the super jackpot on this thing.
Where is it?
I don't know. I think you have to clear all the metal targets and go up the ring. So I think you can sweep the ring now.
All right.
No!
No!
Jaded, the traffic today was disgusting. I had to go drop my motorcycle off at this artist loft place, and It was not fun. I practically walked my motorcycle 7 miles. It was just bumper to bumper.
I thought that was the advantage. You could use the line as your lane.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm too afraid to lane split.
Somebody will get mad.
That's illegal in Illinois.
Yeah, lane splitting is illegal. Allegedly.
There's a lot of things that are illegal in Illinois, but you wouldn't know it by our drivers.
ZZ Top says, can't go to replay effects. I have to go to overnight camp.
Is that like summer camp for
RIP, dude? Dude, nice score. If you would have hit the super, you would have had some money.
Yeah, $5.
Wow, there's a lot of donuts.
There's a lot of donuts.
Is that our high score of the week?
I think 8 million is the high score of the week so far, but this is only day 2 on this machine.
But it's still not a high score, though.
Yeah. So since we're playing Data East Simpsons, what's a class... Oh!
Thanks, Garrison. Oh, it is my score! Guess what my initials are, everybody? Oh, what?
It's not Bija.
It's not Bija. Hey.
It's not Bija.
It's
start us off, dude. Is it Bija?
It's BJS,
man. You got screwed.
Why'd it do that?
You got screwed.
All right, I guess to keep playing, though.
Is it Bija?
It's Bija.
Bija hype.
Bija hype.
Bija hype. Bija the butt shark. Aw, oh, guys, butt sharks. Butt sharks have feelings too.
Yeah.
So JD, what were you saying? I have no idea. The audio is doing the carryover thing again. This is where it like doesn't
no,
melt
BJ's
out.
No, BJ's for you. It's like Broadway all again. You have no idea, buddy.
Oh god.
That's a story for another.
Oh my god, guys.
It's probably not suitable for this audience.
Keep the internet clean.
Oh, my prom date just announced, actually, this week she's getting engaged. Or she's engaged, I guess.
Aw, that's adorable.
Yeah.
Is it adorable?
Yeah, I
guess. That's adorable. My prom date... I didn't go to prom.
Neither did I.
I was too cool for school. Literally. Oh, I love you. So let's get a multi-ball going.
This game won an award in 1990 at the Expo.
It says it on the score.
Really?
Yeah.
What award?
That was the Vegas show, AMO, or whatever it is.
But, like, what was the competition is what you need to consider. It was this or Back to the Future?
Frickin' 1990 was, like, whirlwind stuff.
Yeah, man. Those were good. Son of a... I think the locks carry over. Dong flap. Oh, my dong flap.
Simpsons was a new hotness in 1990, though. That's why.
But why would this have won? Like, what about this is revolutionary? No.
JD went to other people's proms, too cool for his own. That actually is kind of true. Hi, love your work.
Love you, love your show.
Yeah, Roy Wills is a monster pinball player, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah! Oh. Whoa, mama.
Big, juicy butts.
Whoa, belly. Wrinkles. Jaded, I don't know what I was talking about, dude. I think I was gonna start crying or something. Whose game is this? This is Nick's pinball machine.
Donuts are delicious.
Don't blame me, I didn't do it. Dang, Crystal, you know, hey, you know all the deets. Yes, Nick got this with a package deal with Getaway and Whirlwind.
So this was like the throw-in.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Why did he buy it? It was just part of the package.
You can't have these two good games unless you take this.
Unless you take, yeah.
Please but, take this.
Yeah.
Like, the bumper caps are all wrong. Everything's wrong. I don't think Nick knew that when he bought it, though.
Also, the power system. Did you see the Transformers in this?
No. Yeah, it's for
there's like five different Transformers in this game that don't belong in a pinball machine.
There's normally pinball machines run on like one Transformer. There's four in this.
Yeah, game. There's four Transformers bolted in here. I'm pretty sure this thing can and will catch fire. Yeah, fire. This game is fire, not the cool kind.
Oh yeah, they got the nice 90s puppy stickers too, everywhere.
Yeah, I was gonna say puppy stickers too. This game's a mess.
You got those modded domes. Those are pretty dope.
Trying to hit that on the fly. It's not working.
And that anti-ball sticking device by the stand-ups on the left. I think it's amazing.
Go. RIP Deadflip, Death by Simpsons. Stargazer is fixed now. It had a hiatus of audio.
You guys like Simpsons so much, but you want to not play it.
Are you...
suffering makes for better internet.
Oh my God. I do think the music's kind of good on this.
No, I think it's a nice looking game, a good sounding game. Just like
plays like crap.
Yeah. Like I totally hang that backlash on my wall. I think it's dope.
Not fun about the QQ, that is correct arena.
And I think that's why the Pinball Party is such a good game, is because it has the awesome art.
Exactly.
It has the awesome sound and music.
Yeah.
And it's a good game.
Yeah. Donuts! Don't blame me! Oh, God.
Come on, Gordon.
Apu. Nahasa Pitapetalam.
Son of a...
That's his last name.
You know he drives a Trans Am?
Really?
Yeah. Like a Firebird, I think.
Finding AC/DC, Jack Ray-Ban, Zoom in Area 50 by 47 degrees to enhance tick pan to continue stop, zoom to right. Give me a hard copy. What is happening?
Enhance.
Go. I did that.
Not the bull, man! What's the 1/5 sub thing up to? That's just showing that our goal today is to hit 5 subs, and we've hit 1 sub so far.
Who did it? Was it?
So, mad respect. That was TSS.
Oh, TSS. Nice.
Good job, TSS, my man.
I gotta solidify my
brother from another mother.
And father.
Or my sister from another mister. I'm guessing it's a brother from some other mother. That is not my mother. Unless you are my mother, then you're my
Mom!
Mother from my mother.
Get off the internet.
I think you can do 4 more. Yeah, maybe.
Donuts. I don't want fucking donuts.
Donuts?
We've
only been playing for 30 minutes. Guys, get ready. Actually, I think we will have to put a rage meter up. Came for the hair, stayed for the stash.
Man.
That slingshot is just doing its own thing.
It's gotta go out. I just that
triple
swoop. We do, and it keeps going back to it.
Oh, you got that swoop?
Angry Tetris!
Yo, don't Tetris swoop? Angry Dog. You're gonna hurt yourself. Thanks for the follow, buddy.
Alright, Angry Tetris with the follow. My man. Don't play angry.
No!
Oh, it just jumped over me.
Yeah, it just jumped over everything.
Skate or die. I went to the Pinball Hall of Fame. Awesome, Frank Sinatra.
More like Frank Sinatra. Whatever you did.
I did nothing. The game's freaking out. Frank Sinatra, that's awesome, dude. Whoa, Sinatra with the follow. Fly me. Wait, is that Frank Sinatra?
Yes.
Fly me to the moon.
Then let me play some friggin' pinball. Mom?
Quit it.
Let's see what pinball's like on Pinball Something Pinball. In other words...
Alright. Did I squish?
I like the bonus music.
The Pinball Hall of Shame, aww.
Yes, I was... That's accurate. Oh, mama. Why'd I do that?
Frank Santana. Wait, am I saying your name wrong? I'm pretty sure it said Sinatra. I can only...
No, it was... I thought it was Sinatra, but spelled weird.
Frank Sinatra.
Sinatra.
Yeah, it's spelled correctly, but that's for, you know.
It's spelled...
Jack! I won again!
Start.
You're fine. You're doing great, buddy.
It's two more for me.
You get 2 points. You can't write it left-handed, though.
I get a point this
time. I have
to.
No, it said Sinatra. Yeah, okay. Shoot the ball, man!
1 point for...
HLTQ! Hairy Ladies, the Quintuplets.
Well, it looks like he clinched it.
Yep.
Thanks for the follow, buddy.
I don't know. We've only been playing for a half hour.
Tron is a great game whenever you see it play it. I agree. Tron is fun. Form Levy. Sorry, dude. Only subs get to post links. My bad.
Star King of
D. Oh, dude. Yeah.
Don't you forget it.
Stark's on a roll today, folks. The self-loathing will not take over today. Brad, you realize that if you win the most games of T.E. Simpsons, you're forced to take it home, right?
Oh, God. It's not even worth the room it would take
That's what I feel like. You know what? Screw it. Drain it.
It's not. It's not even worth the room.
Did you beat me?
Yeah.
All right, kill it, buddy.
Not even worth to, like, break it down and, like, put pieces of the cabinets on the wall for Earth.
You know what might be more fun than playing this? Is taking a sledgehammer to it.
Yeah.
That sounds like fun.
I wish I was richer than I am. I'd love to stream a week of this, and then the last game just smash it.
That is a kind of a waste. I'm sure someone out there would love owning
okay,
this.
Okay, at the end of the day, it's still pinball.
Yeah.
So there's that. You know, this. How do I subscribe from watching on my phone? So if you there's a link below that says subscribe. It's a picture. If that doesn't let you go to the subscribe thing, then you have to do it from, like, a web browser or something. I don't know. I talked to Twitch about that already. They're looking into it.
Because we get a lot of phone viewers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on.
Exactly. See, someone would want it. Chaos, right? We shouldn't smash it just to smash it.
Like sex.
Eat my joy.
Fill my heart with song and let me explain the things with stuff. Hey, Internet, I'm Jack, and I love you. Let's make out. Yeah, that Don Juan. Yo, I was talking about making out at the right time.
That's
and then I drained.
That's what's called a house ball.
That is the epitome of a house ball right there.
We call that a house ball. And what a house ball is like, you don't even get to flip it. Yeah. Like, it's just right down the middle. The house wins, right?
House
like,
wins.
Just like gambling.
Just like gambling. Just like gambling.
Just like that's gonna might happen to me right now.
Alberto was here.
Five times donuts!
Get them donuts now.
Ball stuck, yeah.
Where?
Right here by the pop.
It'll
ball search
down. Oh, it's not. Okay, it's just temporarily.
But maybe miss my
Jack, you finished one place better than me in the pinball tournament. Yeah.
Are the results in? Are the results in?
Congrats, dude. I guess they are. Where did I finish? I don't think I did super well there. I only put up a good score on Dracula, and everything else was pretty much a bedwetter. I'd buy it for $30 and then smash it, okay? Crystal, you're the only person to get the three-ball jackpot, but plenty of people have gotten the three-ball multi-ball.
I'm kind of going for it, but can't make that shot to save my life.
JD finished in the floor. I finished 10th place. Arf Simpsons.
First place is Zach Sharp. Zach and Josh are 1-2.
Oh, yeah, go figure.
But they weren't even.
Get
it's
there.
So low points wise for them, because it's so low that it's not even included in the rank.
Why even show up? You just. Sharps, you ruined my chances, man, of making out with a hot lady.
I was 8. Nick was 5th.
Son of a.
I should have fudged my numbers. Beer me. Oh, wait. Beer me. Hold on. I need a beer. Who do you love? I think I'm up next.
That was dumb.
That was coming. The second I leave, you get a beer.
Why are you wearing sunglasses inside? Charlie Skies, I have a disease called being a policeman on TV. Not in real life. I don't want to get arrested. I'm sorry, son. Can you say that to my face? Can you hit number 2 for me? Right here. You know what, Charlie? I love you, man.
1, 3. I still don't have my lower third, man.
I do.
I'm never here.
I do. Your lower third's in there. It's just not listed because I have to change it up. Mall Cop 3. I'm Paul Blart.
Oh.
That's actually gonna be my Halloween costume this year.
Zekrosiv. Thanks for the follow, buddy. Zekrosiv. 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 Do you know how fast you were going? Respect my
daughter. There's a lot of faces going on.
I gotta actually do good this
time. JD faces up. Good grief.
Or I might lose my first game of SimSquans.
Jack is going to be the new cast member in Super Troopers 2.
Houseball.
Guys, don't tell anybody. Sell me this pin for $800.
You just
Charlie Skies, what the follow?
Nice, Charlie.
What took you so long? I mean, thank you.
For $800? Let's go ask Nick.
You know what? Go ask Nick.
Yeah,
actually.
Go ask Nick.
That's not a bad. You know what? Pinball Life, hold tight. Hold tight. You're the new guy trying to show up, Blart. Nice segue there, big guy. Did your mom get that for you?
You suck, game.
It's the first model, huh? That's cute.
That's really freaking dangerous.
Look at me, I'm a plumber in a porn movie. Wait, what? Suicide Sterling, what's
yeah,
up, buddy?
Yeah, you can backhand it, awesome.
Magic Canada?
Punch a ball, man.
Hello, Magic Canada.
Shut up.
How've y'all been? Suicide, we're great, man. We are great. Groovy, as some might say. First off, don't have a cow. Secondly, I've had 2 crap balls here. Hopefully I can do something with this. 2 crap balls in a crappy friggin' pinball machine. What's the verb?
You said my favorite.
Really?
Yeah.
Pinball Life.
Should we say that? Pinball Life, do you really want it? Come
pinball
and get
Life,
it.
If you want this game for $800, it is yours.
Come and get it.
Nick said he is willing to sell it to you for the, you get the Twitch discount price.
But, you know, it's as is, like, you know that one of the bowling drops is chipped.
And we don't have a center post. But I love you.
And there's 4 Transformers in the game.
Yep.
But they're all Autobots, so don't worry about it.
Nice.
Kappa? Kappa 1, 2, 3? Oh god, I
drink a pint of milk a day. Words to live by. And to throw up by, also. Because that sounds like it would hurt your feelings. Donate to cows, man.
Oh, I didn't win this one.
Oh,
right.
I didn't win this one.
You proved that if you eat first, you're last.
Yeah.
Pinball Life says, is that with shipping?
No, that's not with shipping.
Maybe if we, like, fire out our cannon towards your house, that'd be shipping?
Yep. All right, so who, what was that?
Me, you, want? You, I get zip.
One, two.
2 points.
One. You have 3 points, man. You have 3 points. I'm the one with 2 points. You don't know. I mean, how's the cabinet? All right, let's do this.
Not good.
Shet 800, do it.
Nope.
Gotta stay around 800 with shipping. That's not gonna happen, so. Hi, Jack. You up?
Where's the meat at 10:50? Where is the meat?
I don't know, I'm hungry.
How much is it to ship a pinball machine?
About 250, 300 bucks.
Oh, sharts, okay, I see what you're saying, where is the meat? I screwed that up.
Back to the future.
Meow. Hold on, can I do one thing real quick?
Two?
No, I just wanted to. No, thank you for reading me, though. That's great.
Yeah.
I just want to see if we can get a little bit of love here. More of the room. Booyah Shaka. Hook in Star Trek I've owned. Oh, right on. This Star Trek Data East?
Hi, Karumba. Nice save.
Butch not that shark. One.
Yeah, you butt shark. Butt shark.
How is that coming in?
I don't know. But it's incredible.
All of those suck.
Tomorrow, folks, is the KISS launch party here in Chicago at Logan Arcade.
That insert just freaking.
That thing just levitated the ball back to life for you.
Will you be streaming?
Ooh, I didn't think about that. Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh, I didn't think about
that. This is why I'm the brains.
What happened was is I don't trust my location streaming setup anymore.
That's true. Finish talking to Ben Heck about making a portable case.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound promising.
No, I got a. There's stuff. I don't know. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Can you go up the ramp, please? Up the ramp, please.
Team play.
Up the ramp, mate. I think Kiss is better than WrestleMania. Are you left butt shark or right butt shark?
I'm definitely left butt shark.
Stark is all left butt shark.
I also own a motel.
Can you freaking...
In case you guys didn't know, that's I own a motel, that's my job.
Oh yeah, this Stark Tel 6. Moody Kratos, what's up buddy? Why are you so moody? You mother... What the?
That was a.
You're wasting my time! You wasted all of my time. Nailed it.
You need to not look at the.
What magic was that?
That insert can help you out sometimes.
It just held the ball. okay, so Pinbally says I'd do it 850 with shipping.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was hesitant to let it go anyway.
I'm hesitant to play better. Wait, Pinball Life, where do you live, man? Let's talk living. Yeah, streaming 3 cameras takes a lot of CPU usage, kids. Don't get it twisted.
You live in Massachusetts.
It's not that far.
Like maybe we should. Yeah, Pinball Life, guess what? If you come pick it up, you also might be on Dead Flip. I'm just putting it out there. If someone rents me a U-Haul, I could be paid to ship it. There you go, man. That's not me.
Could be. Want to share it?
Meow, meow, meow. The scores are so terrible.
WrestleMania is a waste of wood. I very much disagree.
Yeah.
Look at this crap.
I would play WrestleMania for a year before I would play this for a week.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The stream is smooth, though. Oh, yeah. I need to... Maybe I'll bring the whole... No, I don't have Wi-Fi on that inside
you,
that box.
I thought you were going to do that, first of all.
Yeah, I was going to do a lot of things, but now I'm, like, in...
what else are you doing?
Trying to work mode right now. Trying to work mode. No backhanderino? Well, you gotta be. Oh, you won with a mill of two?
Yeah.
Moody Kratos, my man. Thanks for the follow, buddy. Cheer up, pal.
With a house ball, too.
I love you. Cheer
with
up.
With a house. With
we need a butt shark emote. So we got Brad Stark. No, that's Brad Smith. Brad, did Brad Smith beat me?
Was he player one?
No.
Yeah, he was.
Yes, he was.
No, he didn't.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, start us off, Brad.
Me and Jack were number one on the WrestleMania Split Flipper.
We are the Midwest freaking Split Flipper champions!
Yep. Of the Midwest.
Of the Midwest. Nikki gonna try to...
Who's Nikki?
Nikki. All right, Owl, have a good one. Enjoy the beers. So Pinball Life says $900 ship. This is a fun game.
You need to talk to Nick. I'm not like a...
I'm texting him right now. Need to order some ultra shiny balls. No, I feel you, Pinball. I feel you, man. Hold that bonus.
Eat my shorts. Come on and eat my shorts. I don't think there's any way you can get a chip for under a grand.
We'll see. I texted Nick. We'll let Nick pull the trigger on that. My phone just vibrated, and I didn't think about the situation I'm in right now. I love the designer, though. John Trudeau is a nice guy. John Trudeau is the nicest guy.
Yeah, shipping can get expensive.
Pinball, sorry, man. He said 800 plus shipping. And then he...
So you figure out what shipping is, you pay for it, you set it up, you can get it for $800. That's it. That's the...
Or we smash it on camera.
Yeah. After Nick gets paid $800 by Jack.
Yeah, I'll buy it to smash it. How's that sound?
Hey, what if we can get $800 in donations?
To smash this game?
Jack will smash... If we can get up to $800 in donations...
You know how much shit I would get from the pinball community for destroying a pinball machine that's in playable order? I just don't want someone to donate $800 right now.
We could still part it.
No, yeah.
We could still part it.
The power of the internet's very strong. Don't donate $800 or anything.
I'm switching the two here. If you guys can donate $800, let's give a time frame of the end of June, okay? If we can get $800 by the end of June, Jack will take a sledgehammer to this machine.
No, because that eats into the money that fixes other things and blah, 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 blah. It's got to be within the next 20 minutes.
If we can hit $800 in the next 20, let's give him 40 minutes.
How about by the end of the stream?
By the end of the stream.
No, we're not doing this.
No, we're doing it. $800 by the end of the stream, Jack will buy this off Nick and smash it with a sledgehammer.
I will get.
And then, dude, and then we can take it apart and we'll like maybe we like
send it to a children's hospital or something. Yeah, come on. Like we're not smashing the freaking pinball machine.
$800 to also shave off the mustache.
No. Oh, okay. $800 to shave off the mustache. Womp womp. Guys, do you listen? Number Let me show you something. $800 for frosted tips. Guys, $800 for me to look like Guy Fieri. Okay?
$800 and I'll do Guy Fieri.
You suck, game.
This freaking photo right here.
We've all seen it on Facebook.
How mad sexy is that photo?
Just sweep the targets for me one time. So I can drop. Yeah.
Sure. Eat my shorts.
Look at that photo.
You look pretty good, Jack.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah, I'm looking up at your photo right now and.
Oh, there you go. Hey, everybody. My name is Jack Dad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Yes. I think I'm gonna shave everything off and start from scratch. If you drive 88 miles an hour, you're gonna see some serious shit, Doc. I'll pay the shipping if Jack autographs it for me. I'll autograph anything.
I would never advocate the ship or the destruction of a good pinball machine.
Yeah, murdering tables is not okay. Yes. Is there an eye roll emote?
but honestly, this is like condition-wise of just barely above like a parts machine.
Well, let's not undersell it too much.
I know. Okay, the playfield's actually in decent shape.
Is this me?
Yeah.
Okay. 1.21 gigawatts. The playfield is,
Okay, I take it back. I would say this is restoration candidate.
$10 from Nikki. Nikki says, bring the beard back or riot. You got it, babe.
I would say this is a restoration candidate. Because the playfield's in good enough shape.
Thank you for your donation. I appreciate it. That $10 will go towards buying a new beard.
If you wanted to drop a few thousand dollars in, like, some clear coat, a couple quick fixes up here by the holes.
Yeah. I see the holes and the inserts are starting to raise pretty bad.
Yeah, but if we did like a clear coat, like it wouldn't matter.
You could level it up.
Yeah.
There's also been some touch up on Maggie's face that's pretty bad. So.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. I never noticed that before. So maybe the play field is pretty bad. I don't know.
Good shape except for Maggie. Maggie's face has been redrawn. There's some redrawn art on the cabinet here. The back glass is immaculate. Nikki, yeah. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm growing it back. I've hit molestation quality mustache.
I would not let you within 100 feet of an elementary school.
Yeah, me either.
Get the ball, man. Like that. I wish that spinner was worth some points. That's actually kind of a cool shot.
Is it worth no points?
It's worth like, he got like 2,000 points for that.
But what's the spin worth? Anything?
I think it's like 10. Because that thing's spun.
It doesn't do anything, so.
Wait, is that the word spun? Spin?
Spin, spun.
It's spinned real good.
Well, that done spinned real good. Nice. Doc Brown, good to see you, man. It's been a while.
redo my mystery. Son of a... How stupid.
Who do you love? Uh-oh, here we go. Audio carryover. Go for it, buddy.
Oh, man. We got a close competition.
The meltdown's real. Blazing Guns!
And House Ball.
Blazing Guns. Hello, thank you for the follow.
You're super cool. You are. Look at you. You're so... You're... Whatever. You're too... You're doing
great. AC/DC's definitely not for sale. Yeah. They're not making them anymore. They're...
Well, realistically, everything has a price tag, but,
Right. Do you have 7 Gs, I think, is what it would take.
You could find one from some random schmo for a lot of
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody's got one. Who wants one?
What's your price on AC/DC? I would say 7, 8, 9, 10, all of that, all of those numbers.
All of them. All your bonus is held for your next call, buddy.
Thanks.
I think your bonus might. No, your bonus doesn't beat me.
Hey, it gave it to you. That's nice.
Nice. Thank you.
My bonus?
It gave you your 20,000 toys.
Oh, nice. I saw one last night for $3,800. Ours is a premium, and it's been played exclusively only by Deadfoot members. Just saying.
And the Sharps. Who here owns a pinball machine that's been played by the Sharp Brothers?
There you go.
Right.
Good. Jaded on mobile. Good to see you, buddy. Good to see you guys. I'm glad I tuned in for Simpsons. When is Kiss Action, JD? Soon, hopefully. I need all of you guys to go on Twitter right now and tweet at Stern and ask them when we're getting a kiss.
Facebook, too.
All of it.
They're very responsive to their Facebook stuff these days.
Lock the ball, man.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
So Brad won?
Yep. Brad in first, me in second. Brad in first, Brad in second.
The AC/DC, yeah, I think Nick bought a new box.
Yeah, ours was a new inbox. Alright, start us off, buddy. You should probably have a topic of the day kind of thing, so when you run out of things to say, I never run out of things to say. Are you kidding me?
Who are you talking to?
Give me some freaking cred here, bro. I always be talking. My voice is destroyed at the end of every freaking stream.
And home use only is a weird term.
Yeah.
Because it's been in this work office.
Yeah, I mean, we work here.
Yeah, we work here, so it's not really a home. But, it probably gets about as much play as someone who keeps their home, so.
Like, honestly, I don't think I've played that thing since the tournament. Before that, I don't think I've played it in a while. How was Lick It Up, JD? Did Kiss play good? It flipped nice.
You didn't get that.
I didn't get a whole lot of time to play on it, but it flipped pretty good. The lock shots are cool because they're very similar to Whitewater. There you go. Dunn wrote up on Stern's Facebook, where's the kiss? My man.
Can I soft plunge?
To do what?
I don't know.
You can.
Cheat the multi ball? Nope, apparently I can't.
You just don't want it to go in the box.
Demented, way to
look
go.
Look at that garbage.
I put 15 pounds of beef in the dehydrator earlier today, and now my entire house smells like beef jerky.
Can't complain about that.
Brother, I am jealous all day.
Oh, you son of a...
Today is like the first day I... Or yesterday was the first day I could officially eat something.
What? Look at that crap. That's like 3 seconds. Oh, I had that too.
Yeah, Stark's been pooping for a long time.
Yeah.
Whitewater's another game I had in house. Oh, awesome, Roy. Where's the kiss at? Hashtag. Where's the kiss at, kids?
Where's the kiss?
Solid tilt.
You gonna give me...
Two mil? Holy farts. Lick it up. Lick it up.
Lick it up.
Nuclear. Stark, will you bring Whitewater to Deadflip? It used to live here.
Yeah.
Whitewater, this was its home for its first couple of years, I guess. First year of ownership.
Donuts again?
Yeah, man. So tomorrow is Chicago's KISS launch party at Logan Arcade. You all should go. It's going to be fun. It didn't dawn on me to possibly stream the KISS launch party, but that is actually completely up to Stern if I'm allowed to stream the KISS launch party. And I guess Zespy, but Zespy's pretty cool about letting me stream inside of his bar. Bow. Ow. Ow. Hey, Starkey, can you grab me a beer, man?
If there's a beer, what beer?
Anything. I'm not picking. I don't know, but I'll take anything. Thank you. Love you. Love you. Love your show. Well, I'm dead.
Remember, he says he'll go to pay for his airfare.
Wait.
To the Stern launch party.
Oh, there you go. Roy, that would be freaking dope, dude. Just come up and blow up every... Whoa! The flipper gave out. That was messed up. That's gonna be waiting for me, right?
Yeah, the last one.
Ah, Roy, I'm telling you, dude. If I had the scratch, you'd be here in a heartbeat. I also have been talking to Bowen, and he's like, if you could fly me out, I'll be there right now. We gotta get... Oh, House Areno. Ouch. Hey, Internet. I love you. You're the best. Thanks for watching, Simpsons. We've got more to play. Also, if you're new to the stream, please click follow. It's free to do. You'll make me happy. And I'll say your name out loud, because I like doing it. And diapers. I'm SimSwand out. Bye, Blue Continental. You don't have to complain and chat. Just kidding. Encore, do you want more?
Alright. There's no way that these are brass.
No, it's gas beer, man. No one's drinking fucking MG. Where did you get this?
In the fridge.
There's no way this was in the... Well, it's cold, obviously. It was in the fridge. But where in the fridge?
In the bag of the fridge.
I haven't seen a regular game.
This will be my last game, though. I've got to move on.
Do you have a podcast to do?
Yep.
Oh, you never come here just to be on Deathfoot?
Well, it's I gotta travel.
Alright. Pinball X says I need to plan a trip to Chicago, visit Deathflip with $10,000 in my pocket. Yep. And then we will drink all that money and eat sushi and just, you know, throw cash at people on the street.
Off negatively.
Nothing to do with pinball. JD and crew, did you guys like the old Simpsons TV show? I loved The Simpsons, man. My life growing up was quoting Simpsons quotes.
Yep.
Absolutely and entirely. 27, exactly what you said, Boo Earns, Daddy E. Simpsons. Did you say Boo Earns? Drink 10K worth of Malort, you'll die with the worst look on your face.
But I will help you drink it, because I'm one of the few people in the world who likes drinking.
Let's do it. Yeah, pinball life. I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
If you got 10K, I'll get my
film crew together, and we will just record us being nasty. What's Malort? Malort is a,
Swedish liqueur.
It's actually a schnapps.
It's wormwood-based.
Yep. Was primarily... It is a Chicago-based liqueur, but it's made in Florida now for some reason.
Just because that's where the distillery is.
But it's very floral. It's a very floral liqueur. And your very first shot is absolutely disgusting. After three shots, they don't have to be consecutive. Like, you just three shots over your lifetime. After that third shot, the taste changes something in your mouth. And it doesn't taste the way it did when you first had a shot. Your first shot is disgusting. Your third shot, you're like, this is not what I had before. And it just becomes a very large, like, blast of, like, potpourri or something. It's very floral. Very, very floral.
Okay.
Go for it, buddy.
So it's...
Well, it's not a thing that people drink to have fun. You drink whiskey
to
have
fun. I like it.
You're not going to grab that instead of Jack Daniels.
Yeah, but I really like whiskey. But if, like...
Well, that's what I'm saying. No one grabs just that.
If it's between Malort and vodka, I will pick Malort.
The good one or the shitty one? Oh, what?
Oh, Indiana Jones.
Oh, yeah.
But here's what Malort is. Imagine,
go for it.
Imagine absinthe mixed with equal parts gasoline. Would you say that's accurate?
Well, everyone has their description. My one was like, you know, when you're younger and you're using a lot of Aquanet to do your hair up, but you get some of it in your mouth. That's sort of what it tasted like.
All right. I gotta beat 3 million. Let's do this. House ball.
House it up. Malort rules. Jepson's Malort.
Google Malort face.
Oh yeah, Malort face is a whole thing.
Well, that's my last game.
Oh my butt, my back, my neck, my back, lick my bubba, damp, damp, damp. Can't say all those words, guys. This is a family show. Who sings that? Is that Missy Elliott?
I don't know.
Vermouth is the worst thing to happen to martinis. I freaking hate. Like, when you order a martini and has vermouth in it, I want to throw up everywhere. It is so gross. A dirty martini with, like, barely any vermouth at all is, like, especially if it's extra dirty. Extra dirty.
Generally, people don't drink Malort until, like, 3 a.m.
Yeah. And you usually pull it out to, like, trick your friends. I hit that.
Trick your friends or, like, punishment for, like, it's like a... It's like you gamble with your buddies, and if they lose, they gotta do a shot of Malort.
For instance, I was at Bar Trivia last night, and mine and Laura's team came in last place.
So
right?
They got you guys shots.
So first place gets a shot of your choice. Last place has to take a shot of Malort. Which I did. And I was like, I haven't had this in ages.
I gotta go.
Brad, killing it.
Brad, I think you beat me total points.
Did I? Stuck it out at the end?
Chocolate Relight Quickie Mart. X-Ball Special Boner's Hole. Oh my god. Come on.
Doesn't do that. I think I won.
Okay.
I don't know if you beat
Did I get second?
I was 1 mil in change.
I don't think you beat him.
I'll just say I won. that was Kia that here sang go, that song. Go, ooh, okay. Yes, 30 credits. You did great.
Here we go.
An American Family Entertainment. Special thanks. Okay, we're done with this. We're done with this. I'm taking the point.
So, did I get more than Brad?
You have five. Oh, no. You have nine.
How many did
Brad has five. I have four.
I win!
Oh, we're not done, brother.
Well, I gotta go.
We're gonna be making points.
We still have a whole hour to go.
I'm walking away like I won.
Bye, Brad.
See you, Internet.
See you, winner. By this time tomorrow, Sweden will probably have drunk... Okay, the rest of the world will... Guys, I encourage you, if you can find some Malort, have it. It's an experience, man. It is an experience. R.I.P. Sam Simon. Okay, I have to sell my car. Aww. Oh, did... Yeah, you.
Yeah, sir.
Yum, yum, delicious.
Who you love?
Internet, I love you. Thank you for coming.
That doesn't work at all.
Click follow if you haven't already. And if you like those sweet emotes that you're seeing, you know what to do.
Whoa, field goal.
Let's get up and leave this town.
Well, that's not going where I expected to go at all. Come on, dude.
Who you shotgun? This guy. Guys, I shaved off my beard, and now the ladies don't like me anymore. Now it's just dudes going, that's mustache. And I'm like, come on. Deadflip karaoke night? Come on, ride that train and ride it choo-choo. That's a song, right? That the kids like these days? Nuclear power value. Oh, I'm done. Oh. Crap farts. Crap. Crap.
That?
That's bad.
Just kills me every time, man.
Good. She's my choice. Don't be selling. Give it up.
The ACDC, that's up to Nick kids. Keep the stash. Yeah, Pinball Life, at least come hang out and visit, man.
Whoa.
Come and visit and hang out and have a good time.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's play some pinball.
Here comes that 10 million point hype. The 10 million dream. I'm going to be playing for 3 hours. Great, thanks. Awesome trash, dude.
Thank you for
getting it. Whoa. Yeah, was that?
The donuts can be worth a decent amount when you get a good ball.
Yeah. But you have to have a good ball. Every mother flipping time, pinball. Yeah, count them donuts.
Yeah, there you go.
Glory hole, buy all the pinball machines and open a German arcade and laugh all the way to the bank.
Oh, come on. Oh, I missed the back.
Jaded, I can see you, buddy. I can see you talking and squawking.
Don't train me.
Like the ball, man.
What's over there now?
That's, I don't like shooting for that saucer scoop thing on the right. Oh, that was, creative.
Get in there.
Whoa. What the hell? Shat's the end, man.
Get in there.
Well, Glory Hole, if you look up a documentary called Special When Lit, you'll find that pinball was actually illegal here in the United States for about 30 years. Well, mama. All right, can we put up a monster score? The answer is no. The answer is no. What the?
No, you don't want to buy games on eBay. There's usually a markup to make up for.
Didn't I light my locks?
That eBay takes and... Yeah. That was it?
Yeah.
Balls.
I am not so doing the souls are good.
All right, load her up. Hi, I'm Kurt Loder from MTV News. Sir Roger Sharp.
God dang it.
Nuclear. Nuclear.
Yeah, Special When Lit's awesome. I played Hercules at Cedar Point, did not enjoy myself. Drink a pint of milk. What are you talking about, man? A pinball machine where the ball is a cue ball from a pool table? That game's a lot of fun. You can't move the damn thing. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that time was sick.
Okay.
Oh, we're doing
good
really
scores. Good scores.
Bad on this game all of a sudden. I lost the backhandy too.
You know what, Demented? I'd love to have Roger Sharp on. I should give him holler.
Ow. Nope.
Oh, blind. Okay, so pinball was illegal in the United States from, was it 1940 to 1970? It was
like 30, I think.
1930 to 1970, something like that. It was considered gambling, and the pinball companies, in order to stay alive, they would still make pinball machines, but they'd ship them overseas to countries where it wasn't illegal. And then Roger Sharp, the father of Zach and Josh Sharp, two of the best pinball players in the world right now, he testified in court in the 70s to prove that it was a game of skill, not a game of chance. And his pinball prowess was strong enough to convince the judge to say, fine, it's legal. And in fact, Oakland, California only legalized it like maybe 6 months ago. That pinball, though.
Yeah, you got a skill shot in a game like in front of a judge.
Yeah.
That it was a game of skill.
Now, had I been playing, the judge would have been like, yeah, get the hell out of here. We're not talking. This conversation's over.
Also, in the 70s, Roger Sharp was probably the best player in the world.
Yeah, absolutely. He also had the best mustache in the world. Still does. Still rocking that stash. That was weird. Shoot the ball.
Oh, really?
Your mama!
Garbage.
And then we get this. Oh my god, poor drop catch. Crazy history lesson, makes sense though. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Special one lit, we'll tell you.
They don't work very well in this game though, the old drop catch.
No, it's like too bouncy or something.
Oh god.
Who do you love, guys?
Yeah, double.
And that's why we're here, to show everyone on the internet how fun pinball is, was, and can be. All whilst drinking. Was that ball two?
Ball three. Oh.
Brad is not happy. Alright, let's get a multi-ball going here, because this is trash. Look at this crap. Look at this crap. Look at this crap. Look at that. Ow. Look at this crap. How times have changed. Bellissimo! Bellissimo! You mother... You mother... Fudger. What are you saying shoot it for? What am I shooting? What am I shooting? Why is it confused? I think it's confused. Getting Steve Ritchie on the show would be cool too. Guys, I said when we got our partnership that we would work on getting a 24-hour stream with all the biggest designers and players and stuff, and we're still working on that. So trust me, it's coming. You mother hugger. Playing AC/DC. Nice, Doc Brown. Yo mama mama, yo mama mom. The Samsons. And away we go. You mother huggers. Yummy and delicious.
Oof.
I had a radical, I love that game, and I miss it. Oh, dude, We have a radical back here, yeah.
No.
Don't get sued for playing the Simpsons theme. this is licensed music, folks. I can't get in trouble for it.
All right, it's multiple times.
Nicely done.
I want to try this soft plunge here. Not sure what this will accomplish.
The data beast coils.
Oh, that didn't accomplish anything.
Oh, you tried to cheat it?
Yeah, it doesn't. It hit the pop-up on the way out. Yep.
Simpsons Rage!
Camera! Whoa! The flipper.
Holy hell. Yeah.
Meow, 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 meow.
Sued by Macaroni. R.I.P. R.I.P. Deadflip.
Yeah.
Simpsons was the end of us. Oh, you just knocked out all the button things.
Oops. Can I backhand this? No, I think so. Yeah, forehand to do it, though.
Oh, the spinner?
Yeah.
I can't hit that shot if you paid me, man. Solid slapperino. Nice, Dylan. God, that spinner just keeps going.
That's just to get like 3,000 points. Alright, soft punch time.
Yo, beer hype. What's up?
Here we go.
Why is same player shoot again always lit? That's a great question.
So what does this do for me?
What are you in?
I'm in multi-ball, but I plunged one ball. Get back to me.
I'm confused.
So soft plunging during multi-ball does, you know.
He can rumba.
God.
The time she
is. Time is like freaking 2 seconds.
Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, back to the milk mystery.
Don't you know how to use the flippers? Don't you know how to use the flippers? R.I.P. R.I.P. Ripping pepperonis, pinball. No flipping for me.
Yeah, I think this is a power issue, though, not stuff falling off the game.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
So we're having a battle of the house balls here. Can you? Hit all the pins. Not what I wanted, but it's something. Maybe I can get a ketchup? Ripperoni and Chez. Oh, this game, dude.
I'm gonna go for the soft plunge on the plunge.
Who do you love? You got that range dialed in.
I missed the kickback.
Oh my god.
It drained so fast. It just missed.
Alright, fire it up, buddy.
Trash.
Zulu ceiling swans. Alright, Gearson, have a good night, man. Love you. Wait, the flipper stopped working.
Look at my score. It's gonna be the least so far.
Wow.
Oh, the sling was worth 25,000 points.
How? Here we go. Yeah, don't Viagra my ass. Come on. You're wasting my time. Well. Dude, just flailing. Flailing. I can't consistently nail that ramp for some reason.
Oh my god.
Wait, they're remaking Back to the Future?
What? No.
There's no way.
What am I shooting this for? Whatever. It's more fun than shooting that stuff.
Oh god. Ooh. You almost did it.
What's
that you gonna
do?
Shut up. Meow, 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 me Simpsons, and this game is a jump. Okay. Breathe, focus, shoot. Breathe, focus, shoot. Breathe, scream loud, freak out. Alright, so our locks are ready. Alright, let's see if I can find this. Is this one, is that light out, or is it just not?
No, I think we have one. I think there's one down one.
Multi-ball. So how do I get the jackpot?
There is jackpot slip.
So I gotta hit the ramp?
It's coming up apparently. And you
sharks. Mother mother hugger. Try to put some initials on here, bruh. Some nishies. Is that slang for initials? Let me get them nishies. What the hell was that? I want. she's not doing okay. Bonus. Oh my god, I keep hitting the frickin'. Oh, what was that?
Hey man, we're both underachievers.
Oh, prove it. You gotta go?
Yeah,
what time is it?
It's 6:30.
6:30? Alright, man.
Yeah,
that's fine. We, you beat me by 1 point.
Yippee.
Yippee! But I shall carry on to play the pinballs until the 7 o'clock.
Can't stand anymore, Miles.
Thanks for coming, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, can I get some flippers up for Brad Smith? Time to put up the big scores.
Later.
Brad? Thanks for coming, buddy.
Yep.
Yeah.
Should be fine.
Awesome. Can't wait to play it again. Mm-hmm. Past 7, please. I have a
thing, unfortunately, at past seven. Mayor. The mayor of Indiana, ladies and gentlemen, Brad Smith, U.S., if you're looking for him on IFPA.
Yeah, I gotta go do some mayoral duties.
Mayoral duties, that means pooping. Alright, brother, have a good night. Time to shine. Yummy and delicious. Love it, leave it. A thing. Who do you love? Brad's really good about when he drops a game off here for us to use on the stream. He maintains the crap out of it, too. He'll come whenever something's broken and come and fix it. It's pretty great. I don't need them donuts, Dama. Stupid donuts. Don't tilt? Okay. What's heck? Reed, yeah, Reed, heck, yeah, let's. Reed, yeah! I'm like a poster that should be hanging up in a library somewhere. Reed, yeah! What was the mystery score? It doesn't tell me, though. For some ding-dong flipping reason. Okay, calm down. Yes. Clean. Alright, where do we need it? Spinner. What's your pinball stance like, Jack? You're 6'7". I lean over a lot. I get low. It's not Lyman Sheets low, but it's pretty low. Do, and it's something that I try to combat. I know Zach Sharper at Leon saw me do it, and he yelled at me because it sort of ruins your reaction time. So you'll see me, depending on like how intense the situation's getting, I'll be standing like this, sort of like arms resting on the game. But when like shit's getting real, donate to kids. I switch legs and take my hands off of the game so that I'm not leaning on my wrist. So I have like quicker reaction time to flip. 3 million is pretty good. Sprinkles. Nuclear power value. Twice. Oops. Bad slap. Yeah, I am 6'7". I am huge. 6'7", 1 inch taller than Michael Jordan, folks. MJ's a little shorty compared to me. Hit the, oh, okay, that's cute. Oh my god. Insert. No diss saves, the ramp is neat.
The ramp is busting my balls right now. Oh my god. The flipper gave out when I tried to life catch it. that sucked. Holy crap, that sucked. The flipper just sort of sagged on me. That was bull. That was bull. What's up, water polo? Good to see you, man. Alright. Let's hype this up, kids. We gotta get our name on the board. Get it? Yes. Who do you love? I am getting really good at missing that shot. I tried playing watching the stream, it didn't go so well. The ghost pinball. That's what Twitch Plays Pinball would look like. Son of a... Bonus! Ugh. Scores are getting worse. Scores are getting worse. We can do this. Folks, when, locally, when are your KISS release parties happening? Ours is happening tomorrow at Logan Arcade, so if you're in Chicago, stop on by. But, like, where, like, if you're in Iowa or frickin' somewhere else, when are your release parties happening? Because this is gonna be fun. Oh, that would have been a lock. That, not so much. Woo! Yours is this Sunday? Hell yeah. Ours is 1 week from tomorrow, and there's already a location in Toronto that has a KISS. Dude, Lone Goat, you're lucky, man. You get to get some practice in, whereas, like, a lot of people don't even get to play it before they, shoot. Oh, the backhand is real, kids. I got... That was my fault. That was my freaking fault. Man, Laura was supposed to come here, and where the crap is she? That right out lane is hungry for balls. Four balls. Look at this crap. Come on. Are you flipping my dip right now, dude? Welcome to Pinball with the Plumber. I'm your host, Jack the Plumber. Ah, that shot on purpose is not easy. I'm shooting for that saucer there to the left. Nailed it. Alright, let's try this again. What's up for next week? We don't know. We sort of play it by ear. I'm thinking maybe World Cup Soccer? If you guys are into that? Does that sound like something you'd like to watch? Some, John Papaduke magic with a soccer theme wrapped around it. Son of a... I love you, I love you. Oh my god. Clean. You're wasted. Oh. No! Damn it, you sack of. Alright, get in there. Yes, get in there, but actually get in there. The deflect is real. The deflect. More Simpsons? Oh, yeah. Oh, I hit it too hard. I can't hit that freaking saucer on purpose. Oh, the deflect. Keeping me alive. All day. Ding dong. Crap. Felix, time to something? More Simpsons. Yeah, I'm not kidding. Tron? We do have Tron. I feel like we haven't seen World Cup on the stream in a while, though. We just did Walking Dead like 2 weeks ago. I can leave it up to a vote, obviously. Oh, that was last week, yeah. Yeah, we just did that.
Who do you love?
Who do you love?
Who do you love?
I love you, I love you, Simpsons. What the rattle nonsense was that? We're on our way, kids. We're on our way to big money. So, the little hideout thing up there is flashing for some reason. That. Oh, special. Yeah, I think World Cup would be fun. I think World Cup would be a lot of fun. That was an air ball. That was an incredible air ball, in fact. Whoa! Obviously, next week you should be streaming Kiss. Well, if you folks complain enough to Stern, then I will be able to stream. Oh yeah, we did Dracula just before Stargazer.
Eat my shorts.
Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da. Six ain't enough. Let's get a three-ball multi-ball going here. Yeah, Dracula, always fun to play. Always fun to play. Really? That's where you're gonna hang out? Okay. We'll let it ball check. Yay for stuck balls. Okay, let's get this. Oh, you're kidding me. This last target here. I think the flippers are getting a little tired. Welcome back, Jaded. Welcome back. Glad you're home safe. Not a single flip, not one. I need I need some more donators, guys. I need some more people to drop machines off so we can stream them. We have a... Oh, folks! We have a special stream happening this Sunday. It's only for a couple hours. But it's going to be a nice little treat. A nice little treat. This Sunday. 3 days from now. Come get one of mine. There you go. Dementa, that's not a bad idea, man. Just grab a... Grab a rig. The Rage Meter. What time? I have no idea what time. But if you follow me, you will get an email when we go live. It's going to be earlier than later. It's not going to be like 5 o'clock. It's going to be, especially for you folks in Europe, it's going to be a lot better on time for you. You tilted. Oh, I had that. Not that. That's gone. Lick my shorts. Was that the worst game played? What? Hello? What the hell just happened? Okay. I think I accidentally hit the start button there. Accidentally. For as long as I've been playing this game today, why can I not find that freaking ramp shot every time? It's right there. Just shoot it. Yeah. See? What the crap? My God. Ding dong. Game is slowly dying. Yep. It doesn't even like itself. It's like, ugh, Dad, I use Simpsons. The game is the worst. Oh, wait, that's me. Tried a little backhand trickery there. Yep, game is game's getting tired, guys. Game's getting a little tired. Look at this crap. This game is falling asleep on us. Asleep at the wheel. Wait, Daffy Duck yells something about giving you a facial? What the hell are you talking about? Is that Bugs Bunny's birthday bash? The UK is being a piece of blank. Oh, I nailed that. JK. I know I didn't. I thought you could backhand that. Yay! Come again. Later. Yo! Much later. Right there. Nope. Let's find this. That was essentially it. Hi, Karumba. Give me the brakes. You're witnessing the flailing that is Jack Danger. Someone donate us Turn Simpsons. Please don't. We'll have battling Dad at E Simpsons versus Stern. Hey, Stern Simpsons. Oh, what's up, Sebby? Thanks for the follow, man. A pinball party, Simpsons pinball party, would be a lot of fun to have on stream. That is for sure. Weapon, what's up, buddy?
Bless the ball, man.
Weapon marked. Stay there, dummy. We're not shooting the ramp. We're trying to shoot for the spinner next to it. Here we go. Oh, so close. I deadlocked the ball. It's stuck right here. Oh my god. Smithers, fire that man. Get in there. You're breaking my heart, dog. You're breaking my hot dog. It's giving me free locks. I just can't get my hands on that spinner shot. Right there. Right there. See, I feel like I'm nailing it, and I am not. Oh, there it is. Sass Trooper, what's up, buddy? You're watching me flail like an idiot. Yeah, that ball was just hanging out upstairs, man. You've got to be kidding me. Much sad. I am, depressimified. That darn chat, are you coming here at all? I got one more game in me. See if we can get the jackpot, boys. What do you do with the house balls? That just happens. Alright guys, maybe one more game after this, because this is, I've had two house balls in a row. She isn't feeding the plumber again? No plumber feeding. Meet the plumber. M-E-A-T. Don't get tired, buddy. Don't get tired. Oh my god. You could have flipped that one. Listen. I ain't about to invest any time. Oh my god, I've been hitting that all day. I'm off today, guys. I can't do anything. Can't do it. Game. this game. This game. Are you crying or something you don't want us to see? Guys, don't look at my face. One more game? I meant one more good game. Here for a while. All right, no, this is the last game, guys. I got. All right, pinheads. Get the hell out of here. This game. this game. Thanks to Brad Smith for stopping by. Brad Stark, the Butt Shark. I'm Jack Danger. I'm here every day, Monday through Friday, 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. We're going to be playing this one more day, tomorrow. And hopefully we can blow it the crap up. Other than that, have a good night. And go play some pinball. I love you. Oh, side note, thank you for the follows, the donations, and the subscriptions. I love you guys. We couldn't do this without you, honestly. You the best.
Wink.
Have a good night.
Bye-bye.
Go tell Nick to buy different colored shirts. I hope you enjoyed Crouch Cam. So you can't see the tears flowing. Also, maybe I should start playing pinball without my sunglasses on. I would imagine that would help my game just a little bit. Have a wonderful night, you sexy mother huggers. You're all hugging your mothers. 'Cause these mother hugging mother huggers. His eyes are all red from crying. All right, guys, sleep tight. I need more beer. Goodbye.